Yeah, thanks for being patient while I was away for a moment. Oh man. English run, bend, wing, zoom, vibration. Move. Okay. Gotta set the language to Japanese to save time. Not on the first playthrough. Alright, let me... There was a gap. Okay. Yellow, green, red. Erase. Gotta go with green. Thanks, kid. Thank you for buying this for me. The bells. What's wrong with your face? How you doing? Pick it up. Give me that sandwich. Take that sandwich. No respect for personal property. Oh. get into the garden. Steal the keys. Break in the leak. Wait, what was that last one? Oh. Yeah, take that. Don't mind me. See you later. Turn it off. Steal the keys. Wait, what was the part of the rake? Rake in the leak. Give me that. No, it's mine. Let go! Where's Sunhead? Still keys, yeah, I was trying to steal the keys. Raking Lake. Blanket, sandwich, apple, pumpkin, carrot, jam, thermos, radio, basket, dance, a lot of stuff. Okay. lost the radio. The lawnmower. What do I need? I need a pumpkin. Bah! Where's the other one at? Oh, there it is. Wait a second. Is the picnic basket going crazy? It is. Oh, there's, okay. Hey, get over here. No, get back over here. Nice. Waddle. Hey. Lego. Why does he keep doing that? I'm not giving that pumpkin. It's mine. Uh-oh. Take your keys into the water, then what will you do? Then what will you do? Dang. He goes into the water. Radio carrot thermos. Jeez. Secret area? No. I don't want to go too far. Got an objective. need. See, I. Wait. On to the rest of the sandwich. Carrot, jam, thermos, radio. No. Can't catch me, sucker. Ugh, you can. Where'd that radio go? It was, I had it. Not sure where I went though. Oh, there it is. There's something else I needed, the rake. Where's that at? Got distracted. No! No, I want to grab the keys. Which is more important? Oh, I didn't go for the keys. Can I put your stuff back now? Or where's that reek? No. Come on, come on. Thumb. All your stuff. Thank you. Hopefully, I'll open the door back. Okay. I'm just trying to help. There you go. See? Now where or what would this guy hammer? Objective is make the groundskeeper hammer his thumb. Made a mess. Matthew, thanks for getting us the mirror mock. It's too much. Stealth Goose. I guess I should return everything to where it once belonged. Except for the sandwich. The sandwich is mine. The others were pretty straightforward. This one, it's not so much. Shortcut. Take the keys. Oh. Steal the shovel. Open up. Literally. Ha Nice. Give me that. Get out of my way. What's up, kid? Break the room, shot the boy in the phone booth that day. Make the boy wear the wrong glasses. Where's the goal at? There's the basket. toothbrush, blue paver, hairbrush, tin food, cleaner, fruit, and veg. Hey, calm down. Pick it up. Not that. Calm down. Hey. Calm yourself. No. Oh. No. How do I get her to break the broom? Watch a kid. Yes, yeah, rhetorical. Come on. Makes one buy back their own stuff. Trap the kid. Free the broom. Thank you. That's always fun. Ugh. Where can I take this? Hear that? Your room is gone, lady. Now. That was horrible. What is that? Get off me. What else do I need? Toothbrush, paper, brush. Toothbrush. I don't even see a toothbrush. See carrots. See glasses. Thank you. Maybe the toothbrush is somewhere else. No broom. See a toothbrush anywhere. You think it'd be over here, right? Unless it's in the trash. Open up. Oh no, she didn't take all the stuff. Oh no. Second, what is that orange thing? Is that something? That is a toothbrush. Two-way radio. Yeah. Go shopping. On TV. Oh. Let me in. Where's the other one? Where to put the other one? I put the broom in the water to the left. Yeah, way over here. Where's that radio at? Get scared. Dang it. Thank you. Somebody should fall in the room and break it. He dropped the glasses. Fairly simple. I mean, that makes sense. Perhaps overthinking it, like I always do. Get scared, kid. No. So I'm guessing I don't need to go, need to backtrack. Thank you. Out of the way. Buy back the wrong stuff. Wear the wrong glasses. Phone booth. Room. Where'd that room go? I'm really close on a couple. Oh hey, is it after midnight? Look at that. Drop your glasses, kid. If only I could break this broom. Bye. Yeah. That should be it. How did I break the broom? Close the door. Close the door. That noise. Let's let him fall through the map. If the boy's trapped, can he wear other sunglasses? Oh, he's out. Oh, room. Room's more important. Suddenly, tomato. Man, I had his glasses off that one time, but I forgot what I did. Or I'm not really, I didn't forget. I'm not sure what I did. He tripped. How'd he trip, though? Running away like a baby. He tripped over the broom. Oh, oh! Take his glasses, break the broom, make someone buy back their own stuff. So I need her to pick up the working gun, whatever that's called. That yellow thing in the third shelf. And the broom. I need to break the broom. How would I break the broom? Nice. Trap the shopkeeper in the garage. Take that, kid. Get out of here. Alright. Open the garage. No room for you. Oh! Just got poked. This feels right. Ah! Hey! Hey! Sad face. No ducks allowed. No geese. Come on. It eventually panned out. See ya! Hmm. been here before. Take that. Baby Goose. Open up. Okay, this is where the garage was. Objectives. Makes one break the fancy vase. Vase. Help the woman dress up. Make the man spit out his tea. Ribbon. Make the man go barefoot. Give me those shoes. Thank you. where we're taking this. No! I'm not sure where I'm taking it. Just destroyed that desk. Take that fish. Spilled his tea. Right? No? No? Oh, spit out his tea. Fishing frog's about to get. Hey, hey. Get the ribbon. Stand still. No, how do I just stand still? Not kidding. Are you kidding me? give me the freaking ribbon. What else I gotta do? What else I have to do? Break the fancy vase. Barefoot. Washing. Painting out of here. You're horrible. Just stop. Oh. There's a button to stand still. Of things wash, just have to bust. Bust. Nah. Break it. Passageway. Bah! Can I get out of here? Please, please. Yeah, they are pretty tolerant of the geese. I'm trying to figure out where to wash some clothes. Take that raw, hide it. Ha ha! Take it to the water. I did not find the soap. I was thinking, I saw the cricket bat, and I was, is that what it's called? And I was thinking, that's a paddling. Unless that orange thing's a soap. Aha, take that. Can't pick that stuff up. Oh wait. Is that a coin? Do the washing. It does say bar of soap. Yeah, I forget the line before it, but you do something? That's a paddling. A bra, a pair of socks, a slipper, and a bar of soap. It's right there, the objectives. So, no spoilers. No spoilers there. I mean, that could be some soap. I don't think it is, though. Nah, I agree. No spoilers, no hints, no help. Trying to figure this out on my own so far. Accomplish that. I don't think he had a choice in that matter. I think he was meant to do that. No, I've been playing for a couple hours now. This is probably the third level. It's, I think, third or fourth. Yeah, sectioned. It's all one area, but they're all continuous sections. Bah! He stole my stuff! I will take your paddling stick. How do you like that? I probably want to wash stuff in here. Thinking about it. I gotta get that bra. Man, it's way up there. I wonder if it's possible to lose the item forever. I hope not. But this seems to be way out of the way. Not my own fault. Hey, there's something. Well, at least it doesn't go completely downriver. Yeah. Invisible barriers and all. Do you know what game engine this is made in, Nathie, offhand? If not, no worries. I'll look it up in a bit. It's either, my guess is either Unity or Unreal. My guess is Unreal. It's Unity, okay. I know it's Epic. I know it's an Epic exclusive. I figured it'd be Unreal. Sorry, Epic Game Store exclusive. No. Well, forget you too. Yeah, anyone can develop an Unreal. Unreal Engine is free for anyone, but if you want to sell your game, it's going to cost you. But the same goes with Unity. You have to pay a license to use it professionally, but anyone can develop, and as long as they're not making money. It's a threshold. As far as the cost per project, I don't have the numbers offhand, but I think if you spend more than 100,000 or something like that, either in Unreal or Unity, it's gonna cost you to publish that project. If it's less than that, it's gonna cost less. I looked into it briefly. I'm not ready to publish a game or anything, but just something to keep in the back of my mind. Is that right, Brisky? What is that, using RPG Maker? You want to share a link? If not, that's understandable. Share it again. Hey, gotta start somewhere. I need some soap. I bet you the lady has soap. Teapot, hat, pipe. Excuse me, lady, but you're in my way. It's a substance that helps you rid yourself of the stink. Make someone break the fancy vase. Help them address the bust. Sorry. I don't see any soap anywhere. I guess I'll ask one thing, is there any reason we need to backtrack the previous sections? I think I asked that before, but I don't remember. I do want to answer to that, yes. No, but maybe. Thank you. Yeah, I figured the sections are pretty self-contained based on what I've played so far, but... Had to ask. Open up. You think she'd have soup? I mean, come on. Oh, hey. Look at this. Just hanging out. Slipper. Give me the slipper. Hi. I want some newspaper. Ho ho, saga! Alright, what's next? Make the mango barefoot. I can do that. Oh, you got a sock. What? What are you doing with your sock? That's your sock. Oh. Very well. Confused! What do I do? What do I pick? Oh, he took the soap. Sad Goose. There you go. I'm helping you. See, we are together. Oh, yes. Oh. No, take this. Take the other slipper. What are you doing? There's That's some Sims communication right there. Run! Ah! Still the foot. I will take a toe next time. Ah! Calm down. Didn't even notice. Okay, he did. I didn't know that. I must have missed it. How do I steal that? Slipper. Steal it! Take the foot! Nice. That woman is Janice, and the man is Geraldo. Gerald, that's pretty close. Give me your foot. Ranjit and Genevieve. What's the goose's name? Goose? Maverick. How do I get that foot? I got one shoe. I need the hat. I must need the hat. Ah. Don't mind me. What? Why is the door closed? That was quick. Hear that. so fast. He got scared. Got you a hat. Check it out. It's for this guy right here, right? Be confused. Good start. What else? Classes? Hey, pick those up. Dude, you're just, you need to calm down. I'll take your paintbrush. Ah! Go ahead. Yes. And I guess the pipe. Will you just run? Go ahead. No, go, to the pipe. There you go. The prize rose, which is on the other side, right? Yes, indeed. Ah. Oh, hey, look at this. Hey, hey. Come on. Snip. Yeah. Dang it. All right. Make the man go barefoot. I'm one slipper away. How do I do this? Steal it! Take it! You have your opening right here. Your prized possession! Calm yourself. Let me through. Alright, I'm asking for real. How do I get this last sliver? Okay. What is this fool doing? Come on. All right, what's next? Is everything right? What the hell? Ugh. Oh, door's open. Snake. Oh, give me a minute. I've got to use the restroom. Stay tuned. Oh yeah. Hey, don't bully. Make the old man fall, be a word of flower, still a pint. Knife, fork, plate, pepper, candle. The hell? Don't you dare. I need you to leave. It's not where it's supposed to go. I'll be streaming late tonight or later today. It's my birthday. Tuesday, so yes. I will be streaming as much as possible on this day. Should be fun. Late evening, well, somewhat evening, that's still 14 hours or something. Dude, I've seen people celebrate their birthday for a week. Which is just too much. Alright, Bob. See you later. Thanks for hanging out and watching. Always appreciate it. Oh man, I was born in the month of February. I gotta celebrate it all month. Fuck you. That is a toy boat. You celebrate it on the 28th or the 30th, whichever's more convenient. There's no 30th, that's the point. That's the point. This duck needs to... I'm already home, so... years. Hear that? Yeah. So I know where the fork, the pepper. I know where some of that stuff is. I just know where to, I don't know where to put it. Say toy boat 5 times. Oh, did I get knocked out? Are you kidding me? Oh, that is lame. Saw me. Still in my box. Gotta calm down for a moment. How do I break the dartboard? This guy. Thank you. Wonder which table it is. All right, some progress here. Take that, get out of the way, chair. Squeeze through there. Where is it? Don't mind me. Hey. Break the dartboard and make the man fall on his bum. Steal a pint glass. Excuse me. In the canal. Hey, where are you going with that? Oops. Oh, come on. Who's gonna take it? Come on. Way to go. Just broken glass. Sounds good. I should do the same, but I'd like to finish this. Have a good night. Glasgow. Why are you pushing me away? Oh, you broke the glass. What's wrong with you? Oh, I thought I had it. Make the old man fall. Oh, be awarded a flower, steal a pint glass, and drop it into the canal. And break the dartboard. Yeah, I keep trying to get it out there, and it keeps breaking. And then the prompt keeps disappearing when I try to grab the chair. What's up, Danny? Yeah. Crazy. Oh, you get away from me. Put on the jukes. Nice. I didn't mean to fall, but that's okay. Yeah, what's the speedrun trick? Up here. Other bridge, okay. Come on. Nice. Alright, what do I have to do left? What's next? Faunus Bone, Break Dartboard, Award of Flower. Yeah, I'm thinking, yes. What is this? All the world's a stage, so I need to back out or move back for something. Get out of there. Uh, I don't think I have. Cool. Really, man. Stop pushing me. Ugh. Give me that flower back. What? Try to grab it or startle him with a honk. That seems early. Thank you. Yeah, all right. The tomatoes aren't around. I put them too far away. There you go. Yeah. I see. kid. It's gonna fall on its head. Hear that? All the way back home. No. All these locks. Hey, leave that right there. Hey, hey. What? Uh-oh. I called her Janice. That radio is still there. Janice and her Wado. What is that? Guarding. This is the wrong way. Yep. Hey, where are you going? Ah, look at all those bells. It all makes sense now. Very cool. Very cool. Goose has the goose. Nice. That was cool. Right up my alley. Thanks again, Nathan, for gifting that. New stuff to do. Perhaps next time. How could I miss the first playthrough? Yeah, I saw the scale in the market. I thought I was pretty close, so I just couldn't get enough items on it. Alright, I've gotta stop for now. I see your entrance. To the garden. Dang. Yeah, I'll be back later tonight. Not sure what time. 5 or 6 p.m. Eastern. Yeah, I gotta watch the speedrun. Gotta watch the speedrun at some point. Yeah, thanks again. I'm gonna get some sleep. Wake up. Birthday celebrations, all that good stuff. Thanks again. I'll be back. Probably 12 hours. Something like that. We'll see. Have a good night. See you later.